so far, this trip, we're picking up a lot of young of year, which have been bred and recruited into the last 6 months into the population here. We've got a lot of 1 and 2+ year old fish. We believe that that's a response to all of the re-snagging work that we've been doing in the river. We've put in over 3,500 logs as complex habitat for fish to use for breeding sites, and they live within those complex habitats for the majority of their lifetime. Compared with the last 15 years, the last 4 years has been really, really good. We believe that that's obviously got something to do with the drought-breaking flows and rains that we've had in the last 4 years since 2010. So the Murray Cod population is doing really, really well at the moment. It'll take us probably 2 weeks. We've got over 100 sites, half of them being re-snag sites and half of them control sites, so we can compare what's going on with the population. Probably tag about 1,000 fish with external tags, a couple of hundred with internal pit tags, like the cat and dog tags. So that'll provide us with movement information, mark recapture, which we can build into population models, those sorts of things. So it's really, really handy when anglers ring us up. Each of the tags has its own identification number along with our phone number. So when people ring that in, they give us an indication of growth, productivity in the river, the movement of the fish, how far they've moved given a particular time period since they've been tagged or called in from somebody else. So it's really, really useful.